Okay, now I show you how to use NotCPUCores for high sweat count CPUs. So, for your game, you choose physical cores with normal priority, but on the stream tab you're gonna to custom allocation mode. And I added 8 SMT cores with above normal priority. And all other processes are now assigned to